May we now invite the President for his message.
Usually, hindi ako nagbabasa ng speech. My penchant is really to just talk and talk and talk. Ganon yung mga politiko eh. But really, it's not without any purpose. Sometimes you'd like to convey to you, to the public, what is really in our hearts that we want to unburden or share with you some sentiments so that you'd know at least an inkling of where government is proceeding or going into. Kaya lang kasi ngayon marami akong trabaho. Dito na lang tayo sa basa. Madali ito. Executive Secretary Salvador Medjaldia and the other members of the Cabinet. Senator Bongo. Tindig ka ba? Sabi lang, maraming hindi pa nakakilala sa'yo. Kasi sabi nila na si Bongo matyaga. Lahat ng sunog sa Pilipinas, nandoon siya, tumutulong. Sabi ko, mga gago kayo, siya yung nagasunog. Our newly appointed officials to the different government agencies and government-owned and controlled corporations, other distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Corona. Buisit. I congratulate and thank you our newly appointed officials for taking on an important challenge in public service. As you take your oath of office, may we all be reminded that our primary obligation is to serve our country with integrity, impartiality, and duty bound to defend the Constitution, obey all laws, discharge our duties with utmost efficiency, honesty, and competence. Let me cut. Sandali lang. You know, I'll tell you something. Before I became a mayor, I was a prosecutor. And maybe many of you were already around then at the time during Marcos's term. I was a prosecutor for Davao City. But at the same time, I was taken in as a special prosecutor for the Tanod Bayan. The Tanod Bayan is the predecessor of the Ombudsman now. It was a special office created under the Department of, although an independent, parang special counsel. Kaya ako, whether I really allowed myself to be carried on sa trabaho ko or just by sheer everyday routine, I have developed this aversion against crime, lalo na sa itong mga crimes against person, murder. Then again, sa ombudsman, ang karamihang kaso kasi government-related transactions. Could be a private or a public officer. So, doon ko nakuha yung paradigm ko, even when I was mayor for 21 years sa Davao. Talagang, ika nga, medyo wala akong patawad pag corruption. Hindi ko sinasabi kayo, pagkapasok lang ninyo. But almost every day, may pinapaalis ako na tao. Sinesekreto ko lang na umalis ka na lang. Today, I think I have to complete the list of officials that I'm going to file to dismiss from the BID sa Bureau of Immigration. Ayaw ko kasi yung iba kilala ko. Kaya lang, yung iba ko, mga brad ko, yung iba were with me in 88 when I first ran for the mayorship. That was 88, 98. And I never lost an election all the way to during the 10 elections of my life. Lumusot ako. I have this deep utang na loob sa tao. Kasi kung natalo lang ako, panalo, natalo, maybe you can attribute it to the vagaries of politics. But ito kasi, the people of Davao City kept faith in me. And so when I became the mayor of the Philippines, nandoon na yun sa aking early on, I fired, lumabas na naman ngayon sa newspaper, I fired my fraternity brothers, na yun man talaga sana yung atasa nung magtulong, and some of my closest friends who were with me day one sa mayorship days ko. It grieves me to do it. Makes me sad, but kayo na lang sana mag-intindi. Hindi ko talaga alam. Marami akong issues, plenty. If you want to hear, can give it to you in one day. Pero yung putang ina pera. That is why, in my term, I do not sign transaction papers. Reclamation, railway, it belongs to Tugadi, it belongs to Medyaldia, it begins there in their offices, and it ends there sa opisina nila. They have the full authority to enter, complete, and sign. Hindi talaga ako nagkikialam sa... Never, ni isang papel na negosyo sa gobyerno o transaction sa gobyerno. Sinadya ko yan. Sinadya ko para wala akong cobwebs na no, nothing to bother you. Kaya ganun ang magmumura, I put them to shame, I minumura ko. Ganun talaga, because I said, hindi ako magpakurni. Men have feet of clay. Ganun talaga ang tao. But I am hindi putik-putik lang ako ng konti. I'm not the kind na yung mahilig sa yung pera. And that's why all the transactions, all papers that has something to do with money does not reach my table, either at home or in the office. As you take your oath of office, may we all be reminded that our primary obligation is to serve our country with integrity, impartiality, and independence. As government workers, we are duty-bound to defend the Constitution, obey all laws, and discharge our duties with utmost efficiency, honesty, and competence. I am optimistic that you will lead by example and inspire your fellow public servants to lead modest lives and uphold public interest over personal ones. Be vigilant and lead the fight against corruption, undue patronage, and other unethical motives that diminish public trust. Alam mo, hindi ko mapigilan. And even my closest relatives, the temptation is always there. Money. Ako naman, sana, basta malinis lang, everything in all fours are correct. Wala akong problema. But then again, itong mga relatives, baski anong gawin mo, talagang ang tao magsususpetsa. Kaya kayo, kung may maglapit na magsabi sa iyo, kapatid yan, pamangkin, whatever, anak, consider it denied. Huwag kayong magdalawang isip kasi pati kayo madali. Kasi kung pumayag kayo, even if there is no error, even if there is no mistake, even if there is no infirmity in the contract and its integrity protected, pag nalaman ko ang humawak niyan o ang nag-follow up niyan, kapatid ko, pinsan ko, kalaban ko, yung pinatay ko, yun sila lahat. Pag yun ang humawak, bitawan na ninyo kasi pati kayo madadali. Isasali ko talaga kayo. That is all that I ask of you. Nag magsabi kayo, Mayor, how can I thank you? Yan lang ang hingiin ko sa inyo. Consider it denied even how correct it may be. Let me reiterate that this administration, the welfare of our people, and the improvement of their lives are of utmost importance. Remember that it's our duty to, as public officials and employees, to extend prompt, courteous, and efficient public service. Tinan mo, hindi naman ako nag-iabang. Well, it's not because of there was no corruption. Hindi mo man mo yan, sa baba. Sa baba ako, ang problema ko sa baba talaga. Not with the itong cabinet members, no. They're all clean. Except yung nawala na, yun na yun. Ang issue noon, corruption. Pero yung naiwan, almost half of them are or military men. Not because I want to ingratiate myself, magpapalakas ako sa military o sa police. No. It was the people of the Philippines elected me, not the armed forces, no, the PNP. Pero ang ano ko lang is, kaano lang talaga ang tama. Kung ano tama, we owe it to the people. Ako, sa tao. Yan ang magsatanong sila na ano. Wala ko. Wala akong ano. Tawag ko kasi sa position ko, mayor. The mayorship has wala akong ilusyon dyan. Sinabi ko sa inyo nung naging ano ako, sabi ko, I can always go down anytime. I can be ousted anytime, walang problema sa akin, or I can resign I do not have illusions. I've been with politics for so long a time that it's really sometimes it bugs me to no end. Hindi ko lang masabi yung ano nang pero kung kayo mag sino dito mga progressive na tao kung magpresidente ka lang naman sabihin ko sa iyo wag wala ka talagang makuha sa panginang pwesto unless mag-corrup ka. Eh kung mag-corrup ka marami, you'll be raking money. More than you can count every evening, siguro. Pero kung magtrabaho ka lang talaga as in trabaho, kagaya ko, ang sweldo ko is 200. After tax, it's about 194. Pareho lang kami ng sweldo ng general halos. Mas malaki pa kanila siguro. Yun lang akin. Pero libre ang kain. Kain naman, medyo maganda ang ulam pa. Iba-iba ang isda. May isda ako na tao. Pagkain, then pamasahe. But that's about it. Then you work until morning time, until daylight. Patapos kami ng ngayon, command conference ako ngayon. Sa military ako police. Yesterday was a cabinet. You know, anong oras kami umuwi? Almost 3 o'clock. So I had to read the papers that I have to sign and the papers that I have to take up today. So my wife flew in alas 6. Alas 6 na rin ako natulog. Nag-usap kami sandali. And she's back home. Ganun. Kaya sabi na inaantok yung mayor. Kasi ang mayor na hindi nagtatrabaho, talagang walang antok. Matulog ka lang, matulog yan. Pero, you know, as a lawyer, I need to read. Hindi ako yung, wala ako yung mga initial sa baba. Talagang nagbabasa ako. Pati yung military, yung background ano nila. Isa-isa. Pero mabilis lang. Allow me to take this opportunity to enjoin each one of you to remain committed in pursuing the country's development agenda. I look forward to having all of you as partners of the national government in its efforts to intensify our fight against illegal drugs, criminality, terrorism, climate change, health emergencies, and other societal ills. Kasi sinabi ko kay Ambassador, itong Rocos na dumating talaga, it came to E4 yung alitan ko sa kanila. Tinanggal ko yung VPA, sila na naman ngayon ang lapit ng lapit. Kaya sabi ko, ulitin ko, how could it be wrong? When can it be wrong? Kung magsabi ako, do not destroy my country because I will kill you. Who can debate with that? That is the preservation of my people. If you destroy society, anong maiwan sa amin? Ang hirap pa namin. Sabi ko sa kanya. I don't think about extrajudicial killing. Walang pakialam dyan. You can bring all the charges you want, but I will stick to my guns. I will kill anybody that will tend to destroy my country. Hindi nga basta-basta. Ang hirap pa natin. To say, ang tatanda natin, tayo, we are just a heartbeat away. Pag huminto itong pitik dito sa we're getting old and you know, the young are there. Wala pa akong nakita na new crop of politicians dito sa ating bayan. Frankly, wala akong nakita. Wala akong nakita na pwede talagang maging presidente. Alam mo, sa totoo lang, presidente ka, hindi ka marunong pumatay at takot ka mamatay, eh huwag ka na mag-presidente. Walang mangyari sa bayan. Kung puro utos ka lang, in the end, ikaw pa yung kontrabida. Ikaw na yung gumawa para ikaw talaga ang bida. That's why I'm scared for the next generation. Yung mga apo natin, yun ang pinaprotektahan ko. Hindi lang alam na ano. I'm trying to protect the generations of Filipinos, especially yung next batch, itong mga anak natin. Kami noon, wala mang ano sa amin na puro tungga lang. Yan, itong ligarda, yung dulo ng ligarda, yan, makita mo yung noon pa yung putang ina, ice chilled beer. Kaya napuputol yung pag-aral, pag magtinginan kami, doon kami grumat. Pero buti kami nakalusot. Ang problema, ng next generation, I cannot gamble. Mahirap. Marami akong apo. 11 grandchildren. Kabado rin ako kung ano mangyari sa kanila bukas. Kaya magtulungan tayo. With your help, I am confident you can leave behind the lasting legacy of mula sa sakit at tunay na pagbabago for the benefit of our people. Salamat.
Thank you very much, Mr. President, for your message, and we shall now proceed with the photo-taking opportunity. And may we also invite Executive Secretary Salvador Medioldea and Senator Bongo to proceed on stage. May we now invite the first batch. May we call on rows A, B, C, L. Those who are seated at rows A, B, C, L, 1 to 15, please proceed on stage. Kindly check your seat cards, those who are seated at rows A, B, C, L, 1 to 15. Thank you. May we also ask the second batch to kindly prepare for the photo-taking opportunity, those who are seated at rows D and E, L, 1 to 15. Thank you very much. May we ask our officials to kindly exit to your left. Thank you. May we now call or invite the second batch on stage. May we ask the third batch to kindly prepare for the photo-taking opportunity, those who are seated at rows F and G, 1 to 15, F and G, L, 1 to 15. Thank you very much. Kindly exit to your left. May we now invite the third batch on stage. May we ask the fourth batch to kindly prepare for the photo-taking opportunity, those who are seated at A, B, R, 1 to 15. Once again, kindly check your seat numbers. Those who are seated at rows A and B, R, 1 to 15. Thank you very much. Kindly exit to your right. May we now invite the fourth batch on stage. May we ask the fifth batch to kindly prepare for the photo-taking opportunity, those who are seated at rows C and D, R1 to 15. Please prepare. Thank you.